everybody, it's Christine, the Haunt Girl, and today I am talking about maze rooms in West Los Angeles. If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to hit subscribe, turn on notifications, and if you're a subscriber, thanks for supporting the channel. I am so excited to tell you about the two games at Maze Rooms in West LA. They have What Happened to the Garretts and Tombstone. So on a whim, we decided to go and play both of these games. We booked them really late at night for two players. It is a 2 to 8 person game, medium difficulty. Both of them are 2 to 8 person games, 1 hour and medium difficulty. And these are really incredible games. I really enjoyed the way that they have built these worlds that you are immersed in. Tombstone is about the OK Corral and Tombstone, and you go in and you're like back in time, kind of in this Old West area. And it really feels like you're on a street it's very, a small street, but it's built like you're on a street, and it's just like these wonderful facades and these sort of secret places that you find. And the puzzles are interesting. A lot of sort of physical things that lead to answers. And it was really interesting. And if you like the Old West, then this is a not to miss game. And then Whatever Happened to the Garretts is a mystery. And a lot of people have been writing me. They've seen me post the picture from the game on my Instagram. And they're like, hey, I want to play this, but I heard it's really scary. I'm like, I don't think it's really scary. But again, people know me as the Haunt Girl. So there's a good chance that what I think is scary is different than what you think is scary. I would say it's more along the lines of mystery. And then you solve the mystery, and it's kind of this wow moment. I never thought it was particularly scary. There was definitely some interesting moments. I was not expecting what happened to them. Like, I figured we'd discover what happened to them, of course, because that's like the point of the game, but I did not expect what happened to them is what happened to them. I thought something else happened to them, and I was like, oh, it's this! And I get like excited, and like I was really excited. this game uses a little bit different style of puzzles. And it's more of a linear, like you're moving forward the whole time. So we really struggled with that. I think because we played Tombstone first, you don't move forward, you can kind of move around. It's much less linear in that sense. Game where we play this one second, and like in my head I was like, you have to go back. And eventually our game master, who was awesome, came over the thing and was just like, you do not need to go back. You need to stay in the room that you're in. And I was like, but I swear we need to go back. He's like, you don't. I'm like, all right, we don't. You know what? The game master was right. They usually are. It was really unique and interesting. The puzzles were unique. There's two versions of this game, or levels. You could play like an easier or a harder version, which changes the way a few of the puzzles work, and they explain that to us afterwards, what was different. And it was really interesting how they do it, and very clever and very well thought out. Just a beautiful set design again, and some really interesting creativity. And overall, just wanted to kind of come on and let everybody know about these games, because some people have been DMing me and asking me. So I just thought it would be fun to go ahead and make a video. Full transparency, for those of you who may not know, I do own an escape room now. And so I have been kind of straying away from reviews of other escape rooms. However, we did pay to play this and book it with a company that, you know, it's a very reputable company that I highly recommend and I always have in LA, which is Maze Rooms. And it's just the new location we hadn't been to yet. So I wanted to go ahead and tell you all about it. I hope that you go and check them out. It is some unique, creative games. And so I hope that you go see them. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you like this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and don't forget to check out my blog, thehauntgirl.com. Thanks for watching.